오늘은 퍼즐, 클레멘토니사에서 오신 손님이 있습니다. 저희 퍼즐 한번 인사 한번 해보도록 하겠습니다. Would you please say hello to your customer in Korea?
Hello, Korean friends. Hello. I'm coming here to beautiful Korea to have to present to you some very nice puzzle of Clementoni that maybe you know. We are one of the biggest Italian company producing puzzles. And so far we have a very good partner here and we really hope to have more business with you. So this will allow me to come more to Korea because I love kimchi. I love bulgogi. I love everything about Korea. So it's okay.
Okay, thank you. Would you introduce a little bit about your new product?
So basically, yeah, now we are discussing the new catalog and the new items that we are releasing for 2020. For next year. So basically something that is pretty interesting for you guys to see is Mordillo. Mordillo, I don't know if you heard about that before, is a Spanish yes. author.
Yeah.
And basically is very, very popular in Europe. And they do all these kind of very cute paintings.
Mm, and very unique.
Very unique, exactly. So I think this is a license actually, but we have all the wow. right to sell also in Korea.
Wow, so 6,000.
Yeah, we have 500 pieces, mm-hmm. 500, mm-hmm. then 1,000, 2,000, 6,000, and that's it.
Wow.
So I think this one is something that we can also work together with you. I hope that you really like. This is one of the biggest novelty that we have for next year. And we can sell in Korea. So
oh,
that's
see.
Very important.
Oh, I see. It looks great.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. It's something that we never had before.
Yeah.
But this Mordillo is very, very popular. At least, for example, in Asia, in Taiwan, mm-hmm. is very popular.
Wow.
Exactly. So I think that you can, we can try, actually. And I think the...
Our
friends like...
Our customer is fed up with, you know, old style puzzle, you know.
Old, yes.
You know, fine art.
Yes.
But they kind of, you know...
This is something that is... Mordillo is very old in
yeah,
Europe. So it's already decent. More almost... he just died a few, mm-hmm. I think, last year.
Mm-hmm.
And he's like... now he's booming again. Because it's a very particular style of his paintings.
I see.
Then what we are going to present is the Fantastic Animals. Fantastic Animals are puzzle 500 pieces.
Mm-hmm.
And we use the most trendy animals for the past years
yes.
to produce this puzzle. So, for example, you see the unicorn, the flamingos, the sloth, and the llama. That are the most trendy animals for 2018 and 19. And they are 500 pieces puzzles. And we call that is for... teenagers,
mm-hmm.
so let's say that are not very for adults,
mm-hmm.
but not for kids, but for teenagers.
Wow,
so
teenagers.
For 10 years old to 15, 16 years old,
mm-hmm.
because the animals are very cute, but still are 500 pieces puzzle. So not very easy,
let's say,
but very cute. So they can do maybe also together with, you can
family.
Do with your kids, for example, together. Yes, and this also is a no license. We can sell here in Korea, no problem.
Mm-hmm.
Then Fremia, this is something that is very special and this... a very big new item for Clementoni and
mm-hmm.
is a patent of Clementoni. So in this product is a 250 pieces puzzle
yeah.
plus a frame
a
inside
frame.
The box. Yes. So basically you do the puzzle,
yes.
then you fold the
yeah.
frame that is inside and you can hang up the wall.
Wow.
Without no glue needed.
Well, this kind of product is just perfect for Korean market.
Perfect.
Because
so,
people love to hang on
exactly.
the work.
So I didn't told you in the car because I was waiting
yeah,
to
yeah,
show you.
Yeah, yeah,
and
yeah,
this
yeah.
is amazing because we have now 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9 different pictures.
Yes.
And we are doing more and more. Plus, we also have this kind of FSDU, so you can also display and you can give to your customer to display in the stores if they need.
Wow.
So this is very unique, actually. And we are very happy to say that it's our patent. So it's a... we developed this kind of product with the frame so that you don't need to buy the frame anymore because you already have it in the box. That's very good. What do you think?
Oh, very nice. Very good.
Yes. I mean, so far we just have this SKU. So actually it's 8, not 9, sorry. And I don't know if Korean...
So we can sell them in a lot of, you know, it's different. It's a gift shop.
Of course.
Yeah, yeah,
of course.
Yeah.
And since you already have the
it's
frame
a,
inside.
It's a different market.
Different.
For us. It's
not,
very
it's
different
not,
market.
It's not like...
It's not puzzle market.
It's not puzzle market.
Wow.
You can think about that.
Yeah.
Then, if you want, we can give you some extra information about that. So you can... Or we can send some samples.
I
so
see,
you try.
No sample. We want to place order.
That's good. Very good. And then Unstuck, I think yeah. you already know because you yeah. already are familiar with that. We just add one new item.
Yeah. To tell the truth, this kind of...
It's not very
working. It's not working in the market.
It's okay. Like, we yeah, can understand. Yeah. Because it's very... He's an English...
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's
yeah,
an
yeah.
English designer, but still is a... Is very, I know that yeah, yeah, it's yeah, a very yeah, fantasy yeah, yeah.
different culture.
Yes, yeah. so that's fine. Yeah. Blackboard puzzles, I think you already saw last year. Basically, uh-huh. it's a puzzle 1,000 piece. Then yes. after you finish it, you can use it as a blackboard.
Oh, I see, good
for different SKUs. Then 3D color mm-hmm. therapy is something that we already were yeah. doing before, and black and white puzzle. Then yeah. You can color it, and then impossible puzzle. But all of them are with
it's Disney.
Disney, but we will see. I. Can promise that I will do my best to bring the Disney puzzle of Clementoni again here in Korea. Let's see. Because oh, yeah. Frozen 2 is going to be very, very yeah, important. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Same of Toy Story 4 and Dalmatian wow. and Dragon Ball, Emoji, other license, mm-hmm. whatever. Then we start with the also our other license puzzles. With the Museum Collection.
Yeah, Museum Collection.
What we're adding this year mm-hmm. is the Louvre.
Yeah, yeah,
so
yeah.
the Delacroix, the Liberty Leading the People, is something mm-hmm. that we're adding. The Musée d'Orsay is something that we had last year. Then starting from the standard puzzle collection, 500 pieces, 1,000 pieces, 1,500 pieces, 2,000 pieces, wow. 3,000, 6,000, 13,200 with no license, Dolomiti, yeah, New York, Dolomiti. And the Band of Thunder, the horses. Then accessory, puzzle mat, puzzle sorter, yeah. puzzle glue. Then we have a lot of children puzzles.
Yeah.
We also have with no license, for example. So we will have this kind of frame also mm-hmm. for Disney.
Mm-hmm.
So with license. Let's see if we can bring in Korea will be very nice for our friends. Otherwise, for example, this very nice...
Wow, what is
puzzle.
It? It's a map?
This is new. Yes.
Wow.
World map.
200. This kind of products work in the market.
Very good. These 250 pieces.
You see,
children.
Where is we sell a lot of this kind of map.
Of map.
Yes, yeah, yeah. I will show you later.
Because those one are children puzzles.
Yes.
And two of them are Europe.
Wow.
And two of them are the world.
Do you have Asia? Oh, see.
This is Asia, but it's not because of
course. Ah, I see.
Italia company. So
I understand. Yeah.
But anyway, two of the words mm-hmm. could work, and I think also Europe in Asia could work as well. Let's see.
Yes.
But it's the first time that we have this kind of puzzles, and let's see if it can work for you.
Wow, I think it's gonna work
very good.
Definitely.
And these are new. We yeah. never had before, so we're presenting for January of next year. Then National Geographic Kids also is a license that unfortunately mm-hmm. so far we cannot sell in Korea. Feisty Pets is the same, no, cannot sell in Korea. 104 pieces 3D models, and not also in Korea so far because it's Disney. Then we have Measure Me puzzles.
Measure.
We can do because we have some of them that are with no license, so we can bring in Korea. So basically, it's you hang on the wall for your kids.
Yes.
And then your kids can you can see how they grow
yeah.
in the years. Up to 1 meter and 40 centimeters,
uh-huh.
1.4 meters. Then we have all the other kind of puzzles. We have many of them. Look,
yeah.
all of them. And we also have no license. Inside there is no license puzzles. So I don't want to present all of them right now
yeah,
because
yeah,
otherwise
yeah, yeah,
it's
yeah,
going to
yeah.
take forever. But you can ask Alex here to give you all the information
you.
That you want.
Thank you.
And because, you know, well, many of them, you know, our catalog is already more than
yeah,
200
yeah, yeah,
pages.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So we will finish tomorrow.
It's the biggest puzzle company in the world.
One of them. Yeah, exactly. So you see, 200. Then also, we also sell Juventus,
mm-hmm.
Italian football club,
yeah.
and Napoli, Italian football club. I don't know if we have some friends in Korea that like Italian football. Maybe you understand. And then, of course, all the material that I was telling to you that you may need for your new store.
Yeah.
For the promotion of the brand. This is something that you can put on the,
yes,
on the top
some
of the
time,
shelf.
Yep.
Or this you can put on the side.
Thank you.
Or this you can put on the floor.
All right.
Whatever you need.
Please.
This we can share with you the high quality graphic.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's better for you that you can print by yourself.
All
so
right.
it's much more cheaper than we
all
bring
right.
from Italy to Korea.
Thank you.
That's it. I mean, we have many, as you see, we have many
oh.
new items for you, and we hope to work better with Korea and to grow together with you because we have a very good partner. And,
thank you very much. Also, thank you very much for your new product. I think some new release is very really nice. I mean, very new to you in the market, and yeah, it's definitely it's going to work in here in
yeah,
Korea.
Yeah, especially for the thing, the frame puzzles, that with the frame, that today we are speaking about, that Korean friends like to have the puzzle, and then the frame. But in this case, you don't need the frame anymore, because it's already inside. So this is very interesting.
Thank you very much. Gracias.
Grazie. 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 Prego.
네, 지금까지 클레멘토니였습니다. 고맙습니다.